in your eye. I recognize it. A survivor, just like Ina. That is my name, Exile, Ina. In my native tongue, it means lone fighter. That is what Ina was for many years. But it is dangerous now to fight alone. Too dangerous, even for the mighty Ina. We are in the final days of this world, Exile. That, I am sure. We survivors must unite, prepare for the end, and delay its arrival as long as we can. For that, we will need supplies, weapons, shelter, food. The others here do not understand me the way you do. Meet me in the riverways, and Ina will explain what must be done. You want to know Ina's past? They were the first. I
have seen many an those bandits you've encountered. I embraced. I've read about you. The Asmiri. Fare you well.
I am Groove. We are Asmiri. They fall. This is our... Travel far.
I am Yina. A beast hunts the forest children. Groost does what he... Irimir was a wife.
You and me, the road.
Her fur.
Groost is the big. I like ye. Many exile.
far too much baggage.
What? Silk is no. Yina thinks she... Rocks and war. Return if you must.
Yes? Goodbye. Far too much baggage. Too much baggage. There's no resting on your laurels in Rayclast.
What? Exiles.
The white beast spirit. Goodbye.
Ready, Exile? It is time to hunt! This land is dying, but even a rotting carcass has its uses, yes? Then it is settled. We will make rotting carcasses and use them to produce the tools we will need to survive. But only the finest rotting carcasses will do. Aina is not picky, but I cannot say the same for the first ones. There are a few beasts nearby, Exile. Special beasts. We will find them. We will fight them. I will catch them. You will enjoy the fruits of my labor. We will be best friends. Now, let's hunt. Together.
far too much baggage.
With pride, Exile. You hunt well.
Far too much baggage.
Hello. Going.
Don't worry, little beast. We are friends now. Do not worry, little beast. We are friends now. Thank you.
What do you want? Going.
You will be a survivor, or you will be food.
I haven't slept. No one has slept. Not for 3 days, not since the black storm in the northern ranges. Not since the nightmares began. Violent and twisted night terrors. They whisper to us, tempt us, threaten us, beguile us. They promise terrible things in return for even more terrible acts. My husband, Deniris, went to Alliston to find a doctor who might help. He should have been back yesterday. I fear for him. I fear for all of us. It has been a little over a week since the black storm. My husband has not returned, and sickness now sweeps through our village. Many have died, and those who have lived have changed. These were folk we once called neighbor and friend. Now they limp and stagger through the night, their deformities as grotesque as the madness in their eyes. Three Lunari gone now since it all began. Perhaps I am the only one who still looks upon Lunaris, who remembers her name. Soon, I will be gone, and the moon will go on alone. My husband has returned, and he hunts for me. My dead husband hunts me. Corrin, too, and my uncle. Corpses rise and walk and feed. My girls. They walk now and feed. God has forsaken us. Lunaris is my witness. Tonight, I return to my family.
That was a great hunt, Exile. Aina will write a mighty poem about it. It will surprise you to learn that I...
Thank you. The moon was full the night of the black storm. It is full again. They have come for me. They have come for my daughters. Bravallo called out while the others skulked and muttered in the darkness. Corrin went to them, arms open, welcoming. The nightmares told her to. My uncle tried to stop her. Bravallo crushed his skull with his smith's hammer. I barred the doors and windows, but they screamed like monkeys and beat themselves bloody trying to get in. I had no choice. I took my two youngest and fled through the cellar, following the tunnel to the mill. All we can do is hide and hope. God help us.
The men here should have listened to their hearts. Their minds were not their own. Far too much baggage.
Mm-hmm.
What troubles you bring now? Return, if you must. What? Going?